Hello friends, hope you all will be fine in this pandemic time and you must be enjoying your stay at home due to government restriction as we are not able to come out from our home. Friends, today we will talk about Pindi, what we call Pindi in our regional languages across India. It's really very interesting to see and pronounce that name in regional languages. You know, Pindi is a very vibrant vegetable, a very vibrant color vegetable, very healthy, and especially it's very, very good for diabetic patient and people who have stomach issues and all other GIT related problems, because Pindi have a lot of dietary fiber which improves the digestions, and it is a very, very low calorie and low fat vegetable. So it's also beneficial in cardiac condition, but specifically it's very, very helpful in diabetic condition. So now let's see in our regional language, what are different name in different states. Like the common name is Ladyfinger or Okra. That is the English name that usually been called across the world. In Hindi, they call it Pindi. In Bengali, we call it Dendras. In Tamil, we call it Vendai. In Gujarati, we call it Pindo. In Kannada, we call it Bendekai. In Malayalam, it's been called Ventaika. And in Sanskrit, it's been called Asra Patraka. I really apologize if I made some mistake in pronunciation, maybe due to that particular language that I'm not speaking. But I really apologize if I made any pronunciation mistake. But it's really nice to see the name of Pindi in different culture and the way it's been written and pronounced. So this is all about I have. If you know other than this language in our India, who call it in different name, kindly mention it in the comment, so at least we can include in the video that in particular this language, this is what we call. Apart from this, I would like to tell you one more thing, that in your life you may have eaten Pindi as a raita or as a sabji, but have you tried to eat as a snacks? If no, then I'd like to tell you some very, very interesting thing, that we have made snacks out of Pindi, out of vegetable. We call it a crispy Pindi. Basically, it's kind of snacks. It's kind of chips, which you can simply tear off the packet and you can start enjoying it. No need to pre-cook it. No need to do any pre-processing. Simply just, it's like chips. Same like our potato chips, we can start enjoying right out of the packet. Basically, it is available in three flavors. One is for the Jain community, another one is a lemon chili flavor, and the third one is the masala punch. The lemon chili and masala punch both contain onion and garlic ingredient in it as a seasoning. The advantage is, it's a really tasty one. It is a low-fat vegetable snacks, made out of totally natural 100% real vegetable. There is no harmful chemical has been added to it. It's really healthy and ready to serve. You can start enjoying from the packet. That's it. Now the thing is, where you can get this from? You can get it from www.riverafoods.com, or you can call on our customer care number 957-29000. Thank you very much for watching this video, friends. We will meet again with some other interesting fact about the Pindi. Thank you.